Now, more concerns about crimes and guns right near the doorstep of the U.S. Capitol complex. Take a look at the firepower U.S. Capitol Police confiscated yesterday from a stolen car just a short walk from the Capitol. Officers say they spotted a stolen Acura with two people inside, and they found an M4-style ghost gun and a Glock handgun with a switch that essentially turns it into a machine gun. Police took two Maryland men into custody on gun charges.